forward, 4-й класс, страница 26. Read and match. Where were they yesterday? Где они были вчера? Carla was at the video shop. Steven was at home. Simon was at the office. Jane was at the news agents. Sarah was at the station. Allison was at the pizza parlor. I, he, she was. We, you, they were. Упражнение 6. Who isn't telling the truth? Кто говорит неправду? Listen to an interview. One person isn't telling the truth. Who is it? Listen to detective cases questions again. Practice them with your friend. Поиграйте в детективов. Think of a place and a time. Ask questions to find out where your friend was. Were you in the park last night? No, I wasn't. Were you in the video shop? Yes. Страница 27. Listen to the description of this picture and repeat. Послушай и повтори описание этого рисунка. There are, there is. Trees, monkeys, parrots, snake, tree house. Упражнение 9. Listen to the song. Do you ask such silly questions? Why can't a porcupine smile? Sometimes when I'm sitting in the bus, I think of silly questions, which always make me laugh. Sometimes in the shower or in the bath, I sing these silly questions, which always make me laugh. And the questions go like this. Why can't a porcupine smile? Why can't an elephant sing? Why can't a pelican boil an egg? When I can do all of these things. Silly questions make you giggle. Silly questions make you laugh. Silly questions don't have answers when you're in the shower or you're sitting in the bath. Упражнение 10. Think of some silly questions with your friend. Страница 28. Найди в подписях картинкам предложения со словом yesterday, вчера. Скажи, какие формы глагола to be в них употребляются. Что было вчера? Point to the children and say what they can't do. My computer was okay yesterday. But it is no good today. I can't send any more messages. My flowers were okay yesterday, but they are no good today. I can't give them as a present. My guitar okay yesterday, but no good today. I can't. My camera okay yesterday, but no good today. My shoes okay yesterday, but no good today. My book okay yesterday, but no good today. Упражнение 13. Were Vera's shoes okay yesterday? Yes, they were. Can she wear them today? No, she can't. Страница 29. Talk about your school friends. Were they at school yesterday? Where were they? What day is it today? Today's. Was Nina at school yesterday morning? Yes, she was. Where were you yesterday? I was at a swimming pool yesterday. Library, theater, fair, bookshop, supermarket. Когда мы говорим о том, что происходило в прошлом, в предложении используется форма прошедшего простого времени глагола past simple. Как правило, при этом есть указание на конкретное время в прошлом. Yesterday – вчера, last month – в прошлом месяце, 2 hours ago – 2 часа назад. Глагол to be имеет две формы – past simple – was, were. Единственное число – I was at school at 9 o'clock. You were at home 2 hours ago. He, she was in London last month. It was okay yesterday. Множественное число. We were at school at 9 o'clock. You were at home 2 hours ago. They were in London last month. They were okay yesterday. Упражнение 16. Ask your friend where he, she was. Nina, can I ask you some questions, please? Where were you at 8 o'clock yesterday morning? I was in my kitchen at home. Where were you at 11:30? I was at school. Thank you very much.